Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's still...
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, ma'am, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did. How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.
Sam, any idea where we can find these power cells?
I know where you can find them. But it's too dangerous out there.
Let me worry about that. Where are the cells?
I'll point it out on your map. I doubt you'll come back in one piece.
Okay, so how do we get the power cells?
Just blow the station up.
And that won't damage them?
I'm sure they're solid built.
Yeah, they better be. Got it. Let's find some more. Oh!
kid blames himself for what happened. It ain't his fault. But the generals don't see it that way. Somebody has to take the blame, and it sure as shit won't be them. Huh. We never should have stormed a terraformer like that. That was exactly what hell wanted. I'm starting to think it's exactly what the top brass wanted, too.
okay. Just hold on. I'll get you out.
We can't get out!
It's gonna be okay, I promise. Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight. I'll be right back. No one else is gonna die because of me. See? I told you everything would be okay. power cells.
All of them? Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back. Think we have enough cells, Sam?
The amount should be adequate.
The faster we get these to the Corporal, the better.
It is unlikely the Bastion defenses will be sufficient in slowing the threat.
It'll buy us some time.
What is the plan to stop?
I don't know, Sam. Just keep trying to find Kara.
Suicide this week. Franklin will undoubtedly respond with mandatory time in the UV booths, but he's ignoring the larger problem. We came to Mars because they promised us the dream of a new world. That dream is dead. Pretty soon, we will be too.
Joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man!
Thank you.
Things to the corporal.
Troops are starving or thirsty? Hell no! They've got rations that'll last for years.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelmed these guns once. We have other problems. Food's getting critical. The water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. We don't fix them soon. Could have a riot on our hands.
They're looking ugly, all right. Let's see what I can do about the water pumps.